Meet Professor Aaron Ciechanover, an Israeli biochemist. He won the 2004 Nobel Prize in Chemistry, together with Avram Hershko and Erwin Rose, for characterizing the method that cells use to degrade and recycle proteins using ubiquitin. So, what are proteins?
Proteins are the little machines on which our body moves. And muscles are made of protein, the movement protein, which is called myosin, which contracts and relaxes all the time. At the same time that I'm talking to you, I'm breathing oxygen, I'm breathing air. And the protein in the body that takes the oxygen and brings it to the tissue, distributes them in order that they will be able to make energy, is called hemoglobin. This is the red protein of the body. So there are 25,000 different proteins that play what I call the Symphony of Life. It's a wonderful symphony, not only because of the players, because living is very nice. And it's a complicated symphony because the symphony, the orchestra, plays it without a conductor. But these proteins need turnover. Why do they need turnover? Because they become tired, like the players in the orchestra. And therefore, they need to be trashed and be replaced by a new one. So we discovered the trashing machine. People asking me, kids are asking, what did you discover? I said, I discovered the garbage collecting car of the body. Think about strike of the trash collecting people. If they strike for one day, then we put the trash in a nylon bag. If they trash for 5 days, then we have to take all the nylon bags out. But then the cats and the rats and the dogs will come and open the nylon bags, and then there will be smell and diseases and so on. The same happens in the body. If something goes wrong with the system and diseases are developing, cancer, neurodegeneration, drugs were developed, lives of hundreds of thousands, if not millions of people were saved, which is very satisfying and rewarding, and we are still at the very beginning. We haven't seen even the tip of the iceberg. Creativity is, I think, doing something that nobody has done before, something completely new that is beneficial for aesthetics, to our health, for our agriculture, for our environment, or for the sake of our curiosity and knowledge. And I think that what we did is creative, I think so. I hope so.